Hey, morning, Mark and Chetta. Now, here's what one form of ransomware looks like. It resembles a simple system update, but instead, a hacker has actually gained entry into your phone and seized it. We're actually going to give you a closer look. You can see a hacker with the last name Pliss is demanding money through an online transfer. Now, earlier I met with the BBB, and they say these hackers do have the ability to delete everything, pictures, videos, notes, contacts, if you don't pay up. But there are simple things you can do to prevent criminals from messing with your stuff. So I understand you have some tips for me then.
Yes, along with consumers having the latest software update on their phone, BBB always recommends for iPhone users to go into their settings, access their Safari, and enable block pop-ups and also fraudulent website warning.
So even though it's pretty annoying then, it actually is important to do that iOS update.
Yes, these three tools have the most up-to-date safeguards against these hackers.
And this is what one of those phishing messages looks like. It's just a random text message with a small link, but can lead to a large amount of trouble if you do click it. If you are taken hostage, the BBB says it's up to you whether to risk losing your digital property. Otherwise, try force quitting your phone, deleting or closing all of the open apps, or put the phone into airplane mode. Also, keep your mobile device up to date with the latest operating system so it has the newest antivirus software. Mark and Chetta.